Welcome to Namaste Hindi channel. In this video, we are going to see how to speak to your new friend in Hindi. And if your friend asks question in Hindi, how you should answer in Hindi. Tumhara naam kya hai? What is your name? For this, you should say your name. For example, Mera naam Mahesh hai. My name is Mahesh. Like this. Tum kahan rehte ho? Where do you live? For this, you should say your living place. For example, मैं दिल्ली में रहता हूँ. I am living in Delhi. मैं मुंबई में रहता हूँ. मैं अमेरिका में रहता हूँ. Like this. तुम कहाँ काम करते हो? Where do you work? This means you should say your working area. For example, मैं एक अस्पताल में काम करता हूँ. I am working in a hospital. मैं एक दुकान में काम करता हूँ. मैं एक बाजार में काम करता हूँ. Like this. तुम्हारा घर कहाँ है? Where is your home? For this question, you should say your house located area. For example, मेरा घर गांधीनगर में है. My home is in गांधीनगर. मेरा घर नेहरू नगर में है. मेरा घर विरगम बाकम में है. Like this. तुम क्या पढ़ रहे हो? What are you studying? For this, you should tell your present studying qualifications. For example, मैं एम ए पढ़ रहा हूँ. I am studying MA. मैं MBBS पढ़ रहा हूँ. मैं इंजीनियरिंग पढ़ रहा हूँ. Like this. तुम क्या कर रहे हो? What are you doing? For this, you should tell the answer of now what you are doing. For example, मैं पढ़ रहा हूँ. I am studying. मैं काम करता हूँ. I am working. Like this. आप मेरे घर अवश्य आइए. You please come to my home. This sentence said lastly. तुम is used for equal or below your age. आप is used to the person whom we respect. Hope you understand. Thank you. धन्यवाद.